Hello children, today I'm going to recite a poem for you. And the title of this poem is Ding Dong Ding Dong by Elisa Lee Fallen. You should know the name of the poet too. So your poem Ding Dong Ding Dong is written by Elisa Lee Fallen. And children, you have to recite the poem along with Ivy Ma'am so that you enjoy the poem, okay? So try to sing the poem along with me, alright? So let's get started with Ding Dong Ding Dong. Ding Dong Ding Dong, I'll sing you a song. This about a little bird, he sat on a tree and he sang to me, and I never said a word. Ding dong, ding dong, I'll sing you a song. This about a little mouse, he looked very cunning as I saw him running about my father's house. Ding dong, ding dong, I'll sing you a song. This about my little kitty, she speckled all over, and I know you'll love her, for she is very pretty. Thank you. I'm sure you must have enjoyed the poem, children. So keep reciting so that you can enjoy every bit of the poem. And don't forget to do a lot of actions. And children, now I request you all to learn the name of the poet too. You remember the name of the poet, isn't it? Elisa Lee Fallen. Okay, children, keep waiting for my next video for more fun and for more excitement. Till then, bye-bye.